In his speech delivered by Prime Minister of Uganda, Robinah Nabbanja, at the 13th graduation of Busitema University in Busia District today, President Yoweri Museveni said universities must be aware of the legitimate interests and goals of society and design a curriculum that is best suitable for those interests. Museveni said the NRM had ushered Uganda into modernity, eliminating the subsistence modes of production which satisfy only the need for food and replacing them with commercial agriculture, industries, services and ICT.
You are now better equipped to act as an agent of socio-economic transformation in your society. You are a university's ambassadors in the society. Since 1986, the NRM government has been committed to the goal of ensuring that we have an educated and a healthy human resource to drive Uganda's development and socio-economic transformation.
The president encouraged the graduates to stay healthy in order to make a meaningful contribution to the prosperity of their families and country.
Due to the lack of career guidance in schools, fewer students are choosing science and ICT-based courses. This has created a mismatch between the university curriculum and the job market in the private sector. The outcome is the unemployment problem among the younger graduates we see today. The NRM has ushered Uganda into modernity. This means eliminating the subsistence modes of production which satisfy only the need for food and replacing them with commercial agriculture, industries, services and ICT.
In her message delivered by the State Minister for Higher Education, Dr. John Chrysostom Muyingo, the First Lady and Minister for Education, Janet Kataha Museveni, said education is key in transforming society.
It is important that we pursue research in these subjects so that we can contribute to national and global development. This will ensure that we remain relevant and also attract funding to the university. I would like to see all of us measuring the success of this university by the impact it is having in this locality, Busia, here.
The Chancellor of Busitema University, Professor Vinand Mutakabala Nanturia, said learning is a lifelong process and appealed to graduates to aim higher now that they have gotten the basic education of undergraduate. Professor Nanturia thanked the government for the support extended to Busitema University that has seen it grow from having 450 students to over 5,000 currently.
You have got to adjust the world you have never known before in your life. But I have no doubt that the skills that you have attained at Busitema University will help you adapt to the new trends, and you will certainly not only succeed, but you will triumph.
The university has been able to put up a main gate using resources from government. However, the six campuses have 30 kilometers of road that need to be worked on and upgraded to low traffic bitumen.
Before the start of the graduation ceremony, the Prime Minister planted a tree at the Center of Excellence on behalf of President Yoweri Museveni. Report by Ismail Kasoha for the news.